Hello everyone, today we will see the IUPAC names for quinolines and isoquinolines.
Yes, these quinolines and isoquinolines belongs to the class of condensed heterocyclic compounds. Yes, so first we will see the structure for simple quinoline, that is here the hetero atom present is nitrogen. This is the structure for quinoline. Next we will see the structure for simple structure for isoquinoline. Okay, once again here the hetero compound or hetero atom present is nitrogen. Now in this case, what is the difference between these two quinolines and isoquinolines? Only the position of this hetero atom is different. Yes. Now, so now we will see how to name these compounds. Okay, so first we will give number into this. So we will consider this bond as a A. Numbering will start from the hetero atom A, B, C. Next, numbering will start from A, B, C. Okay, now see what is the difference here. At the position B, this benzene ring is attached, and here at the position of C, benzene ring is attached. Okay, so name for this quinoline will be, this is pyridine. To the pyridine, benzene ring is attached, so it will be benzo. To which position it is attached? B. So into bracket, write B. Okay, followed by pyridine. Okay, so this will be the IUPAC name for quinoline. Similarly, in this case, benzene is attached to the C position into square bracket, write C, followed by pyridine. Okay, so in this way, we can write the names for quinolines and isoquinolines. Clear? Now let's see these examples. Now in this case, to the quinoline, nitro group is present. First we will give numbering to the chain. Now numbering will always start from this atom. Okay, so in the quinoline, to the first position, the hetero atom, that is nitrogen, is present. Okay, now give numbering, that is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Okay, so to the fifth position, nitro group is present, so the name will be 5-nitro followed by quinoline. Clear? See the next example. Substituents present are bromo and amino. Yes? Give numbering first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Now in this case, bromo is attached to the 4th position, amino to the 8th position. Yes, alphabetically amino group comes first, so begin the name with amino. It will be 8, amino, next 4, bromo followed by quinoline. Yes. Next, give numbering 1, 2. Now to the second position, this group is attached. Which group is this? It is to the ethyl group, oxygen is attached. So it will be ethoxy group attached to the second position. So it will be, the name will be 2-ethoxyquinoline. Okay? Clear? Now these are some examples for the isoquinolines. We'll begin the names. So first, nitro group is attached. Once again, start numbering. Always numbering start from this position. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. To the 8th position, nitro group is attached. Okay. Now, remember always, to the 2nd position, N is और हेट्रो एटम इज अटैच इन केस ऑफ आइसोक्यूरिनेस. ओके सो बिगिन द नेम विद नाइट्रो ग्रुप, दैट इज पोजिशन फॉर नाइट्रो ग्रुप इज 8. सो इट विल बी 8 नाइट्रो आइसोक्यूरिन. ओके नेक्स्ट गिव नंबरिंग 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. To the first position amino group is attached and to the fifth position chlorine is attached. Okay, alphabetically amino group comes first. So it will be 1 amino. Next chlorine is attached to the fifth position. So it will be 5 chloro iso quinoline. Clear? Next. Once again give numbering 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Yes, to the 5th position methyl group is attached and to the 3rd position methoxy group is attached. Yes, so begin the name with methoxy group, that is 3-methoxy, 5-methyl followed by iso. Okay, so this is the way to write the IUPAC names for quinolines and isoquinolines. Clear?